Lenny Leftover here, just returned from the road. I and my fellow What's Cookin' reporters have discovered incredible restaurants, cafes, diners, supper clubs, and bakeries in small towns. Now you can learn what we've learned on CluckTV.com. I found them so incredible, the only leftover was I, Lenny Leftover.
Located in beautiful Lebanon, Missouri, in Laclede County, you'll find Clifton's Westside Cafe. As local cafes go, Clifton's Westside Cafe is an American icon. When Clifton and Nancy Smith took ownership in 2011, they branded it Clifton's Westside Cafe since it was Clifton's pet project. He had come to the Westside Cafe for years to eat breakfast after working all night across the street at his business, the Cackle Hatchery. He'd have a quick cat nap at the table and be back for lunch. When the cafe came up for sale, he bought it. He didn't want to lose his favorite place to eat and sleep. Thus began the Smith story of why the chicken crossed the road. When Larry, the cable guy, did a feature on the Cackle Hatchery for his show Only in America in 2012, he began the segment at Clifton's Westside. To this day, you can find a cardboard cutout of Larry standing in the cafe ready for anyone to take a picture with him. But that isn't Clifton's Westside's only claim to fame. They are known and loved for their large portions, their $1 cup of coffee, and of course, the biggest homemade cinnamon rolls in town. Clifton's is also home of the chicken noodle soup, a hearty hybrid that crosses a noodle and dumpling in their own special version of chicken noodle soup. If you've been craving pan-fried chicken like Grandma used to make, stop on in on Friday nights for the best chicken or catfish in town. Located only 4 blocks off the legendary Route 66 in historic downtown Lebanon, Missouri, in the Ozarks, Clifton's Westside Cafe is a family-owned and operated establishment. The Smith's daughter Debbie came on board in 2014 and now manages the place. Because Debbie has a teaching background, she tries to incorporate as many educational opportunities as she can into the business. Jeff, their son, does a lot of public relations work for the cafe. Our Ozarkian country home-cooked food is complemented by our old-time diner rustic decor with a chicken theme, Clifton shared. We serve breakfast all day and until 2 p.m. on Fridays. You could say that Clifton's Westside Cafe is a destination location. Have a powerful hunger? Clifton's Westside Cafe has just the thing. You'll find southern favorites all through the menu like biscuits and gravy, country ham, country fried steak, and beans and cornbread with a side of fried taters. Clifton's in-house baker whips up desserts and breads like blackberry cobbler, banana pudding, meringue and fruit pies, yeast breads, and other delicious goodies daily. They also feature many items that have a chicken theme: the Cackle Burger, Nancy's Little Red Hen Grilled Chicken Sandwich, Baked Barbecue Chicken, Cashew Chicken, Deep Fried Chicken Livers, Buffalo Wings, and Turkey Burgers with Turkey Bacon, all topped off with heaping helping of friendly hospitality. Take some time to read the humorous and inspirational writings on the wall. Try your luck at finishing a whole troll pancake the size of a pizza pan in one sitting. When you've had your fill of comfort food, then do as the chickens do and cross the road to check out the poultry at the hatchery during the season. In early October, they have a chicken festival with tours, poultry show, a magic show with Chicken Jeff, and many games. Clifton's features a special menu including chicken and waffles and other poultry items. Got a big group get-together or important business event? Clifton's has a meeting room that seats up to 50 people for all of your entertaining needs. And they are always looking for new ways to serve the community, like hosting occasional open mic nights and offering new menu items. Be sure to visit them on Facebook, or better yet, they invite you to stop in and enjoy some of the finest home-cooked food around. Clifton's Westside Cafe, Lebanon, Missouri.